It's the dawn of a new season. The biggest and best yet. Seven cities and over 100,000 auditions. We saw the largest crowds ever, and the numbers were astonishing. The contestants fill stadiums. We hold the biggest auditions in the world for the number one show in the world. Out here in the field. Simon, Randy, and Paula are back on a mission to find the best. Once again, it's time for the triumph.
Welcome to Hollywood, baby!
American Idol.
Here we go. You're asking for it now.
Oh, yeah.
All right. You can be mean to me, mean as you want to be. Just say anything that you like. You can be nasty and catty and cruel and unusual. Twist my nose with your fingers, trip me as I carry liquids. But as you pin me down, my arms down on the ground, and your spit drips into my face. Deep in the back of your mind, remember at some point you'll have to fall asleep. This catalog I found sells roaches by the pound.
Troy, what the hell was that? I don't understand why you entered this competition, Troy. I'm puzzled.
Say I was great. I didn't say I was the best, and I certainly didn't say that I was the next American Idol.
Well, duh. No, Troy was not going to be the next American Idol, and neither were these people.
Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. Now I'll give you all I can. I'm letting go. That's where you'll find me.
It is a street where you sleep till noon.
Maybe that would leave room for Jesse Holloway.
Hello. Hi, how are you? Good.
Jesse, do you think you can win this competition?
Yes, sir.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to...
Can I go get some water? Because I'm real nervous, right?
Sure.
Thank you.
Oh, you come back?
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on, far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show.
I thought when you left, for once, we're on the same page.
Well, would you like for me to try another song?
Well, no.
Why not?
What do you got?
I'll sing Michael Jackson, Don't Stop Till You Get Enough.
Oh,
yeah. Gary, Indiana,
that's
represent.
More your style.
Represent.
Lovely!
All right.
It's the feeling now. Fever!
Oh, my God. Ooh, that's a note I've never heard.
Tempest is rising now.
Jesse, why do you think we are looking for a two-year-old who can't sing?
Charles Monroe, tell me a little about yourself. What are you going to do for us?
Well, today I'm going to sing an Aria song.
Il tuo fede sospirano senza crudeltà. eagle.
Women no girls. Women no girls. I want no women no girls. I want women, not no girls. I want women, not no girls. Oh my God, I'm so... Women, not girls. They rule my world. Yes, they rule my world. God. Oh my God, shoes. Women, no girls. They rule my world. Oh yes, they rule my world. Yeah. Don't need no shoes and a time and a face. They kinda make me wanna taste. Oh God, yes. No women's, I want girls. I don't want no girls, cause they rule my world. Yeah. Woman, cause she rule my world. At your age and not your shoe size. In it though. At your age and not your shoe size. And then I'm doing a twirl. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You don't need to watch Dynasty. Oh, to have an attitude. Yeah. I just want you to trust. I just. You just want Dynasty, no, to have an attitude. You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool to rule my world. I'm not, you don't have to be rich to rule my world. You don't have to be cool to be my girl. Ain't no particular sound that I'm in. Compatible with, I just want your extra time and your brrrr, kiss.
Oh.
Randy, yes or no?
No.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps a rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
I think that song would be really good if you sang it a little.
Suddenly life has new meaning to me.
All right. All right, Alex, thank you.
It was...